Well, we ran to the shop to go get the 1 ton. We got a flat on the daggum Bobcat, on the skid steer.
Is it taking air now?
There's that,
We got a nail right there. That's where our leak's coming from. I can plug that.
Okay. Get that tire gauge, Sean.
You have a good weekend?
Yeah.
Y'all have a good church day yesterday?
Yeah, it was a real good message. Real good.
I gotta go to prayer for Thursday night. Now that what we got married at, we're for sure going though.
Keep going, needs to be at 40. At least. Yeah, you'll have to get those L blocks out of the way, Sean.
Keep 40. 45.
Might as well check the other ones too. Daggone. Freaking strong. That needs to be greased too.
Where's that grease go?
It's at the shop. My dad's. Hey, Reuben, check those other ones too. Thank you.
bit.
Alright, Sean, don't let that thing roll off over on you or anything. I don't think it will, but... There you go.
Shake it out.
So, this is the aftermath of us shoving down that big old pine tree. Probably can't see it, but there is. We've even filled it in some. There is a great big hole right here. And this thing goes all the way around here. It was huge. We cut it up and put it right there. Anyways, cut it up into a couple pieces and a few pieces so the excavator could drag it off and moved it back there to that big old pile. That root ball was so big that that big sucker, that 160 right there, could barely even pick it up. Well, we got it over there, and one of these days, here before too much longer, I'll go and cut it up into a few smaller pieces and carry it down to the shop, and we'll use it for campfire or something. Anyways, that was our morning.